Judgment 22, start. Leo granted in these two appeals. The short question which needs consideration is as to whether the division bench of the Kerala High Court by impugned judgment has rightly held that the respondents are entitled not only to get information with regard to the scan copies of their answer sheet, comma, tabulation sheet containing interview marks, but also entitled to know the names of the examiners who have evaluated the answer sheet. Full stop. The information sought for by the respondents were denied by the state public information officer and the appellate authority. Full stop. However, comma, the state information commission allowed the second appeal and held that there is no fiduciary relationship in case of answer scripts. First. Further, comma, the interview marks cannot be considered as personal information, comma, since the public authority had already decided to publish them. Full stop. Both the High Courts of Kerala and Allahabad have taken the view, comma, following the earlier decisions of this court, that no fiduciary relationship exists between the appellants and the respondents, and comma, therefore, comma, the information sought for have to be supplied to them. Full stop. We have heard learned counsel for the parties and have gone through the impugned judgments passed by the division bench of the High Court of Kerala at Ernakulam and Allahabad. Full stop. So far as the information sought for by the respondents with regard to the supply of scanned copies of his answer sheet of the written test, comma, copy of the tabulation sheet and other information, comma, we are of the opinion that the view taken in the impugned judgment with regard to the disclosure of these information, comma, do not suffer from error of law and the same is fully justified. Full stop. However, comma, the view of the Kerala High Court is that the information seekers are also entitled to get the disclosure of names of examiners who have evaluated the answer sheet. Full stop. The view taken by the Kerala High Court, holding that no fiduciary relationship exists between the university and the commission and the examiners appointed by them, cannot be sustained in law. Full stop. We do not find any substance in the reasoning given by the Kerala High Court on the question of disclosure of names of the examiners. Full stop. In the present case, comma, the PSC has taken upon itself in appointing the examiners to evaluate the answer papers, and as such, comma, the PSC and examiners stand in a principal agent relationship. Full stop. Here the PSC, in the shoes of a principal, has entrusted the task of evaluating the answer papers to the examiners. Full stop. Consequently, comma, examiners in the position of agents are bound to evaluate the answer papers as per the instructions given by the PSC. Full stop. As a result, comma, a fiduciary relationship is established between the PSC and the examiners. Full stop. Therefore, comma, any information shared between them is not liable to be disclosed. Full stop. Furthermore, comma, the information seeker has no role to play in this, and we do not see any logical reason as to how this will benefit him or the public at large. Full stop. We would like to point out that the disclosure of the identity of examiners is in the least interest of the general public, and also any attempt to reveal the examiner's identity will give rise to dire consequences. Full stop. Therefore, comma, in our considered opinion, revealing examiner's identity will only lead to confusion and public unrest. Full stop. Hence, we are not inclined to agree with the decision of the Kerala High Court with respect to the second question. Full stop. In the present case, the request of the information seeker about the information of his answer sheets and details of the interview marks can be and should be provided to him. Full stop. It is not something which a public authority keeps it under a fiduciary capacity. Full stop. The commission has reposed trust on the examiners that they will check the papers with utmost care, comma, honesty, and impartially, and comma, similarly, comma, the examiners have faith that they will not be facing any unfortunate consequences for doing their job properly. Full stop. If we allow disclosing names of the examiners in every exam, comma, the unsuccessful candidates may try to take revenge from the examiners for doing their job properly. Full stop. This may, comma, further, comma, create a situation where the potential candidates in the next similar examination, comma, especially in the same state or in the same level, will try to contact the disclosed examiners for any potential gain by illegal means in the potential exam. Full stop. We, comma, therefore, comma, allow these appeals in part and modify the judgment only to the extent that the respondents, applicants, are not entitled to the disclosure of names of the examiners as sought for by